Wow.
Reverse pendulum. Best in the world have had trouble with this serve.
Wow.
Soft gong in the first versus Miwa Harimoto. And on top of the bounce, the quick turn.
Four, two.
More than Timo. Not because Timo's not fast, but Clarence a little bit younger. By a little bit.
Four,
a little
three.
Bit.
Four.
Soft touch. In the An uncomfortable ball as four, Timo misguides the receiver.
Four, seven.
Nine. Sort of sizing up the opponent, figuring out what's going to make them uncomfortable. And a soft block as he gets behind the Timo in a second serve. Top edge of the racket,
five,
that's the extra.
5-10.
Once again, pin. Soft block followed up with a bit of top. In the world are here. Clarence Chu to start it off.
Love one. One. Oh.
Good placement here from Clarence.
2-1.
It is so difficult to read that.
2-0.
At this age, him and Zhuang Zhiyuan both statues. Behind the table, comfortable, giving him one of the things that's made him so tough for Team China specifically is his timing. Behind the table once again. Almost climbs, but the Singaporean fan club here. Short side of the table, the seat. Oh, this shot was two. Six of the last eight for Clarence Chu now. Getting his mojo back.
Eight, five.
Pretty much.
Let. Eight, five.
Dear fan. And
five,
now you are free
nine.
To screen. And he's still not down in games. But a nice backhand.
Six,
oh, won that point. And ten, now Clarence
six.
Chu sitting on. Ooh, behind the back,
ten.
Nearly. Speaking of three, three game points left. And Timo
eight,
saves
nine,
the rear. The 2017
nine.
Backhand does it, Chiquita on the net. Three, I'll give you the Gaoning story during this game.
One long.
Game number four, assuming both players stay healthy. And Timo
one,
with the touch,
two.
Nearly coming back from 6-10 down.
One.
It looked like there was no question about what shot to take, just he was not happy he didn't make it.
Three,
bit of
one.
Frustration.
Four,
once
one.
Again, that reversed so well. Back edge of the table for Clarence Practice. Showed up for the match and finished Gaoning in about 20 minutes. I think Gaoning averaged.
Four.
Did you just wake up? It was very clear, puffy faced and all.
Five, three.
And that said, if there's
three.
Ever a reason. Straight to the shoulder.
Eight, five. Five, nine.
Timo racing ahead. Remember, this is their. Kind of mixing up their pairings for doubles. Chop block does not come down.
Eight,
but it's Timo Boll on the table receiving now. Beautiful recovery. And this time the chop block comes
down.
Familiar with the rotation on the ball. The fact that he can play that short or long, under or topspin, makes him very tough to rally with. Wow. Oh, perfect!
Respect the opponent. It's simply to figure out what's working for him.
Cautious, patient, predictable. Beautiful play here off the top of the back. But last we saw him play was very strong.
2-7.
Again, coming back stage at the end of 2022.
8-2.
Little fortune here. Thank you for having us in your country, he says. Quick counter on the forehand side, I think, is going to be fighting till the finish. 3 serving 9. Catches the back edge.
4.
Timo. Right back down the line. Five. Clarence Chu. Side, you might believe. And it is Timo who wins it. 11-5. 3-1. Clarence Chu put up.